Let's start by looking at the purpose of your conversation. When you're having a conversation with your community, it's important to have a clear purpose and a clear plan, and to know what you want to ask and what you're hoping to find out. It's also important to have the resources, that is, the people, the funding, and the materials that you need.